Y'all, I received a phone call just a little while ago from my friend Phil. He was trying to make it down by Christmas, and he tried driving all night, and he fell asleep. And he was able to call me and tell me he was okay. He rolled his truck and camper in the desert outside of Joshua Tree, California. So I'm at the final stages of packing my truck. And I'm used to carrying everything with me, my whole house. So so I'm going to get in my truck and I'm going to drive. And I don't know what hospital they've taken him to. I know that the ambulance had come when we were on the phone. And I'm sorry for being so quiet. I've got the volume up as much as I can and put in your headphones. Y'all pray for me because it's hard for me to think. And I'm trying to just do the next thing. I think he'll be okay. I'm just scared for him. And I feel bad. Responsible. I'm relying on y'all to cover me. Yeshua knows. And his angels were there with Phil. I hope he knows that. I hope that he knows. It's just stuff, Phil. The stuff doesn't matter. Thank you.